really are more on the residential side of classroom type of learning. And online learning is something that is not yet a mainstream here. So definitely a massive open online course would be something that will be maybe far from the mainstream. Just for the information of our foreign guests, even the blended learning is still something new. Even though universities have provided for platforms, I know Ateneo is using Blackboard, and UP is also using Edmodo and Moodle. Students are rarely using this. This has just become some sort of an organizer for them, something to put their files on. So definitely in a provincial setting, MOOC would definitely be a far-fetched idea from them. Because in our case, at UPOU, our main mode of delivery is really online learning. And if you will look at our profile of the learners, they're mainly located in the central areas with internet connection. So we haven't really reached the marginalized remote areas. And I think it really takes some collaboration. And I think this is a very good way collaborating with the Department of Health because they are really on the ground level. So I would assume that this is really the result because we have been doing surveys on learning readiness for MOOC for the past 5 years. And basically, this is it. And we have conducted national conferences for the past 5 years or so. And even teachers themselves, they have very low awareness when it comes to open and online courses.
Thank you, Dr. Serrano, for your very valuable